You know, Buck, I'm just gonna say, round seven on Lunatic POFV on your first time on keyboard, you don't have a right to complain. Because that wasn't all that bad, despite the utter confusion at the beginning. Anyway, yes, so I'm gonna be using controller, which means I'll probably dip into whatever game I get and make sure that the controls are set for it. Because at least with keyboard for the games, it's always the same controls. Since I haven't gone into most of the games to set this. Oh, that's fine. It would have been horrible to play this on any control scheme. So, anyway, like I was saying, I'm gonna have to dump it into. Damn, I almost went like 4 months since the last time I played it, and then out of the blue, it's twice in 3 or 4 weeks. Yeah, get out. Get out. Like I said last time, this is why we can't have nice things. Yeah, it doesn't matter. That just means we'll get UFO eventually anyway. Anyway, I'm gonna have to go in here and set the controls, because I don't know what they are currently. Alright, let's try this. This, this, and that. Alright, let's see how this works. Oh boy, I'm gonna stick to normal for now, and I'm gonna stick to racing. Let's see how this goes. Whoa, hey. Oh, I know what. Okay, I know what went wrong. Let's see, can I do this? I can. All right, good. All right, let's see how this one goes. Switching to the way this works for I don't know. It feels totally weird. Like I'm not gonna be able to switch between focused and unfocused on the fly like I'm used to with keyboard. It's gonna feel really weird. Oh, come on. Whatever. I'm not gonna play this game any longer than I have to. Because my hand is gonna be hurting. I'm using shoulder button for, I have bomb set for shoulder button, Zayo. This also isn't exactly the. The kind of game I want to get a crash course and controller on, though, that's the problem. Especially because I also hold the controller way too tight. That's a large part of why my hand is gonna hurt, just because I'm not used to regularly holding the controller for long periods of time anymore. Already. Wait, hold on. Shot is L1, R1, and bomb is Y. That feels weird. Maybe I'll try that. If you remind me, maybe I'll try that for my next round. Just go with different... Oh! Just for, you know, a point of comparison, maybe I'll try that. Fun with all of the triggers now, are we? Stupid chapter text. Ugh. I hate how long the chapter text tends to stick around sometimes. Oh. Oh shit. Lost sight of myself for a second. Oh shit. Oh god, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Oof. If you die in two, you die in real life. I'm just gonna do this. Lay out my bomb right here and now. Bombed. The one good thing about Racing's bomb is that, short of ending the stage, it does last forever. There is that too, Poke. Also, hi, Poke. Long time no see. Oh, it hurts so much. Doesn't even hurt in a good way. Just hurts in a pain way. For some reason, I was totally blindsided by that fairy. Keyboards are just fine. Well, messed this up. Should have been higher. I messed this up, huh? Poor hands. Ugh. Junko apologist. Hey. My hands. Oh, it hurts so much. Thank you. so freaking much. No, that's not the best way to play the game by far, Buck. Oh, at least we get this amazing music now. So good. So good. Okay, I don't get it. Stupid game. $189, come on now. Oh. $192? You what? Oh shit. Piece piece of shit card. Hey, Elaine, how's it going? Piece of shit. Oops. More bullshit with way too much health. I don't remember this card at all now. Like, I don't remember at all what I'm supposed to do, where I'm supposed to be. You piece of shit. Call me, please. Okay, that did not hit me, but whatever, game. Unbelievable. Yep, there we go. Cool. Good fight. Shit game. I'm actually surprised I got that far on controller because my hand hurts so much. Oh, God. But that was all right. That was actually not so bad. I'm working toward trying to make it not an 8-round night, so. Piece of shit game, piece of shit fight. Gotta get my insults in for the worst game in the series. And Buck is ready, so we'll move it on to round 3. Hopefully his hands have had time to recover. Don't cross your hands, Buck. Anyway, yes, good luck, Buck. Let's see what you get for round 3.